This year, India is celebrating the 25 years of dialogue, 15 years of summit-level meetings, and 5 years of strategic partnership with ASEAN. India embarked on the policy of look east for a long time. However, our Prime Minister has given further impetus by initiating the policy of act east to galvanize relations with the economically vibrant ASEAN region. The upgrade from the look east to act east policy with ASEAN at the core was among the earliest initiative of the Modi government. The ASEAN region is considered as our extended neighborhood, and enhancing connectivity is crucial to deepening India's diplomatic, economic and cultural ties with the countries. The act east policy can be significantly supported by India's northeastern region becoming a bridgehead for India to booming ASEAN markets. ASEAN-India trade and investment relations have been growing steadily. ASEAN is India's fourth largest trading partner, accounting for 10.2% of total India's trade, and India is ASEAN's seventh largest trading partner.